Plans are already afoot to ramp up Singapore's water management yet another notch. More barrages are planned for the northeastern end of the island, creating two new sources of water. An even more ambitious plan will defend the island against rising sea levels caused by climate change. The world's longest and largest seawall that will completely surround Singapore's 200-kilometer coastline.
Thank you.